Okay, the Little River Canyon Center is closed. We'll go across the street over there and see what that is. The Falls Overlook was right back there to our left. I don't know if there are any pamphlets in there or not. We'll have to check that out and see. Okay, this is Little River Canyon
Continue
Rim.
Continue on Alabama 176 west for 5 miles.
I'm done with you. I'm done with you. Get off there. Little River Canyon Rim Parkway, Scenic Drive. No alcoholic beverages allowed in the park. Curvy roads, 12 miles. See the falls down there. So that stream is a little river. How about that? Let's see what we can see up here. I think we'll park and get out up here. Little River Canyon National Preserve, Alabama. Yeah, I had the camera off. Nice little waterfall way over there, but I didn't try to get it. And you can't see a whole lot, but mostly trees from here. Might be the size I want. That may be a little bit large. He was driving a little bit fast for these roads. But whatever. Maybe a good overlook coming up. Or maybe not. may be one right up here. There's a doggy up there. Well, I wonder what he's up to. Yeah, we'll check this out. Two doggies coming down the road. I don't need a doggy. No doggy for me. Grace's High Falls, seasonal. Nice little drop off there. Big house over on the other side. Be able to get a good view of the canyon from over there. Brakes to heat up. We may drop this thing down in low. I think we will. Brakes may heat up anyway. What is this? They use area. Gate locked.
Let's check it out.